when customers with sensitive data and regulated IT workloads want to take advantage of the Amazon cloud, they turn to AWS GovCloud US, AWS's isolated infrastructure and services. AWS GovCloud brings the agility, security, and scalability benefits of the AWS cloud to customers that face stringent regulatory and compliance requirements. AWS GovCloud infrastructure helps customers meet a variety of compliance and regulatory requirements, including FedRAMP, ITAR, DoD SRG, DFARS, CGIS, and HIPAA. AWS GovCloud is ideal for U.S. government agencies at the federal, state, and local levels, as well as U.S. entities in aerospace and defense, healthcare, finance, justice and public safety, energy, and other regulated industries. Access to AWS GovCloud is restricted to U.S.-based customers only, and all account holders must be U.S. persons. AWS GovCloud addresses compliance in the cloud by offering network, data, and virtual machines that are isolated from all standard AWS regions. GovCloud features a separate identity and access management stack with unique credentials that only work with AWS GovCloud regions. And GovCloud also offers a dedicated management console. Additionally, AWS GovCloud regions are solely managed by AWS personnel who are U.S. citizens located on U.S. soil. AWS GovCloud regions were built to handle sensitive workloads and data, including data classified by the U.S. federal government as Controlled Unclassified Information, or CUI. Examples of CUI may include data in the following categories. Our GovCloud regions also have service endpoints specific to each GovCloud region, including the option to use endpoints that support FIPS 140-2 compliance requirements. Visit the AWS GovCloud webpage to discover more.